Hi, Aqua Friends, it's Miss Julie. It's Thursday afternoon, and I'm feeling really, really happy today because I was able to talk to some of you on the phone, or well, Skype. But I was able to see some of you today, and it was super duper fun. I was so excited to hear about some of the things that you've been doing at home. I know many of the others of you were able to talk to Miss Sherry or Miss Deanna, and I'll look forward to having a chance to talk with you next week. And I'm excited and happy because tomorrow we're going to have more play dates. So I'll get to see you again, and that makes me very happy. Can you see my smile? From ear to ear. All right, friends, I want to talk to you today about math. Earlier in the week, we talked about adding, having two groups and adding on from where we left off. Do you remember? Remember I had a big dice that I was using and we had dot cards and little balls? Okay, well today we're gonna do some math, but it's not gonna be adding. Today we're gonna do something called subtracting. Does anybody know what subtracting might be? Any guesses? Subtracting is when you take things away, okay? And we're gonna use a gumball machine and gumballs. Yep, because Miss Julie loves gum. So, gumball machine and gumballs. And in our gumball machine, we have, let's see if we can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 gumballs in our gumball machine, friends. Now, I have a spinning wheel. Do you see this? When you spin, the arrow goes round and round. Now, this happens to say weather. Don't pay attention to that. I just needed the spinner part of it. So, I'm gonna spin this, and we're gonna take away gumballs from the gumball machine. Now, friends, these are not real gumballs. I will not put them in my mouth. Nope, I'm just gonna put them over here, okay? We're just gonna pretend. All right, so I'm gonna spin it. Remember, we have how many gumballs? 10. All right, spinning. And the arrow has stopped on this number right here. Did you say the number 5? You are right, 5. So the arrow stopped on the 5. So we're gonna take away 5 gumballs, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, stop for a minute because I want to ask you a question. What happens when we take things away? What happens over here? That group got smaller, didn't it? When we take things away, we make it smaller. That's right. When we add things, we make it bigger. But when we take it away, we make this group smaller. So we had 10 gumballs, and we did our spinner, and we took away 5. How many gumballs are left? Let's count them. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we had 10 gumballs, took away 5. Now there are just 5 gumballs left. I hope I didn't say snowballs. I meant gumballs. Okay, let's do this again. There are 5 gumballs now. Let's take away some more. It landed on this number. Do you know what that number is? 3. That's right. So we're going to take away 3 gumballs. Can you guess how many gumballs will be left if I take away 3? Here we go. Make your guess. 1, 2, 3. How many gumballs are left, friends? Just 2. There are 2 gumballs left. That's right. 5 gumballs, take away 3 gumballs, equals 2 left. That's right. Can you think of things at home that you can practice subtracting, making smaller. You want to have two groups, and you will take away and make each group smaller. Then you can try and add them back together. Do adding and subtracting. I chose gumballs, but you could use anything. Let's see what you can come up with. All right, have a good day.